RAB arrested four members of armed organization ARSA from Ukiah Rohingya camp in Cox's Bazar. According to the RAB, a group of ARSA was planning to sabotage Rohingya camp number 15 in Jamtoli of Ukiah Upazila last night.
Nagad theke polli bidyuter postpaid bill din charge charai free te.
On receiving the information, a raid was conducted there. At the time, the members of ARSA fired bullet from after realizing the presence of RAB. Four people were arrested, five firearms and explosives were recovered from the crime scene.